However, a different story in Utah. Severe storms are pushing out the smoky air, but they are causing other issues there. This is from Cedar City. Cars were half underwater as streets flooded today in parts of southern Utah. The National Weather Service estimates almost 2 inches of rain fell in some areas.